Gate of my consolation. Hearing of thy mildness praised in every town, thy beauty sounded and thy virtue spoke of, although not half so well as to thee belongs, myself am moved to woo thee for my wife.
Moved in good time. Let him that moved you hither remove you hence. I knew you at the first. You're immovable.
Oh, why, what's immovable?
A joint stool.
Thou hast hit it. Come, sit on me.
Asses are made to bear, and so are you.
Women are made to bear, and so are you.
No such jade as bear you with me, you mean.
Come, you wasp. If faith you are too angry.
If I be too waspish, best beware my sting.
Oh, my remedy is then to pluck it out.
Aye, if the fool can find where it lies.
Who knows not where a wasp does wear his sting in his tail? I swear I'll cut you if you strike again. You keep on acting just the way you've been doing, Miss Vanessa, and I'll give you the paddling of your life. And right here on stage.
You wouldn't dare.
Ha, 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 no.
If you strike me, you are no gentleman. What is your crest, a cock's comb?
A combless cock, so Kate shall be my hen. Come, give me thy hands.
No.
Come.
No.
Setting all this chat aside, thus in plain terms, your father has consented that you shall be my wife. And will you nill you, I will marry you. Now, Kate, I am a husband for your turn, for by this light, whereby I see thy beauty that doth make me like thee well, I shall be married to you, and you to no man but me. For I am he am born to tame you, Kate, and bring you from a wild Kate to a Kate conformable with other household Kates.
You devil! Fire!
Signor Petruchio, how speed you with my daughter?
How but well? We have agreed so well together that upon Sunday is the wedding day.
Oh, 'tis a match. God give you joy, son. God give you joy.
Amen, we say. Father and wife and gentlemen, adieu. I will unto Venice. I'm warning you to buy apparel against the wedding day. Sunday comes apace, and we will have rings and things and fine array. Kiss me, Kate. That's it. You asked for this. Now you're going to get it.
No!
Production is the taming of the shrew, not he who gets slapped.
It's in the script.
The hell it is.
I am a realistic actress.
Realistic? I'll show you realistic.
Why, you lunatic? There's a show on stage.
The studio has fired you. You have the worst temper in the business. You bit King Kong and gave him rabies.
Cuddling up to that cobra canary.
You're jealous. That's what's the matter with you.
Sending my wedding bouquet to that little tramp.
That's no excuse for ad-libbing. None.
Let my lovely Lois shine through Bianca tonight and there'll be a new star in the heavens. Thou jerk!
Look, Lily, it's not all that. So I sent the child some flowers. So I sent her a card with the flowers. May I remind you that I'm male, free, and 31.
31?
All right, 32. They were full rich years, and I'm proud of them. Every minute of them. Name me an actor who's done all I've done. My Peer Gynt in London.
You never got to London.
My Hamlet in Dublin.
You got paid in potatoes. Mash.
Money, money, money. That's all you ever think of. Miss Vanessa, you have no soul. I couldn't teach you manners as a wife, but by God, I'll teach you manners as an actress.
Not in this production, my pet.
What did you say to me?
You heard me, and here's something to remember me by.
Good God, what are you trying to do? Kill me? I'm bleeding! Ralph! Ralph!
Yes, sir.
Get me some alcohol!
Yes, sir.
There are laws against attempted murder, even in Baltimore. My rib. I think she broke my rib. How do you tell if you've got a broken rib?
X-ray.
Where am I gonna get an X-ray?
All I got is alcohol.
Oh, that monstrous female. Am I bleeding heavily, Ralph?
I don't see anything.
What do you call that?
Max factor number 2.
Oh. I thought it was blood. Skin's bruised, though.
I don't see anything.
Discolored?
I don't see anything.
Oh, that's all I need. A blind stage manager.
Harrison, I'll marry you tonight. You don't know what that villain's done to me. I can't sit down. I said I can't sit down. I'm through with the theater. Send a car for me. Better still, send an ambulance. I'm black and blue. I want to go where no one will ever find me. I'll go to Washington. Oh, Harrison, darling, it's a whole new world with you. Hattie, pack my things. I'll wear my blue suit and my new hat. Yes, Harrison, he beat me. I'm black and blue.
I'm a realistic actor.
Yes, darling, I'm quitting right now.
You don't think you can walk out on a show in the middle of a performance, do you?
Oh, no.
I'll have you up on charges of equity.
I shall be glad. Glad to appear before equity. I shall bring photographs of what you've done to me in Technicolor.
And don't bring my X-rays.
Nothing you can do or say will stop me.
Was that your mystery man on the phone?
Yes. He's coming for me right now. He's a real man. I'm leaving with him tonight.
You don't really mean you'd leave. Yes, I guess you do.
You bet I do.
You'll never work in theater again.
Who wants to?
You're out of your mind!
Get out! Get out! Get out!
Not you two.
What a performance. What? Unction.
Look here.
Hey, we just come to see if you jostled your memory.
I told you, I never signed any... As a matter of fact, I did sign that IOU.
He remembers.
What a relief.
So tell us, when were you planning to pay this debt of honor to one of America's most respectable floating crap games?
Well, that's just it. I haven't got it. I would have, at the end of the week, if the show could run.
Oh, it'll run. It's entertaining, vivacious, and calculated to please the discriminating theatergoer. You can quote me.
Unfortunately, Miss Vanessa, my co-star, is quitting.
Quitting?
As of now, temperament. Didn't like the way I played our little scene.
Nah? Oh.
She's dressing to leave the theater right now. I'll have to return whatever money's in the box office.
She can't do that.
Perhaps if you gentlemen could talk to her. Heart to heart.
Heart to heart? That's our specialty.
Lily? Oh, Lily.
There's no use trying to persuade me.
Some very ardent admirers of yours. Come in, gentlemen.
Are you management?
Miss Vanessa, you have been my ideal for years. I married my wife because in a certain light, when it's kind of dark, she could pass for your sister.
How sweet.
Your glorious voice has been an inspiration to me in my work.
What a trooper.
What a personality.
Now, is it true, Miss Vanessa, that you are contemplating quitting the Psy-type entertainment?
I am.
Nah. Now, Miss Vanessa, you know, the show must go on. I'm just transferring the weight off of one side to the other. Now, you see, we got a financial interest in the success of the show, so you gotta play it out tonight, and at least to the end of the week, so Mr. Graham here can pay his debt of honor.
Are you threatening me?
Now, Miss Vanessa, let's talk it over.
Fred!
This is an outrage!
That have been candle cases, and not even mates, one buckled, the other laced.
Ooh. Ooh. Come, my bonnie Kate! I said come! Oh. Oh, Kate, I content thee. Prithee be not angry.
I will be angry! What hast thou to do? Forward to the bridal dinner. I see a woman may be made a fool of if she has not spirit to resist.
Obey the bride, you that attend on her. Go to the feast, and revel and domineer. Carouse full measure to her maidenhead. Be mad, be merry, or go hang yourselves. But for my bonnie Kate,
put it away! Put it away!
But for my bonnie Kate, she must with me. Nay, look not, nor stamp, nor fret, nor stare. I will be master of what is mine own. She is my goods, my chattels, mine horse, mine ox, mine ass, mine anything. Touch her, whoever dare. So kiss me, Kate, thou lovely loon, ere we start on our honeymoon. Oh, kiss me, Kate, darling devil divine, for now thou shalt ever be mine.
I'll never be thine!
Kiss me, Kate.
thou shalt ever be.
Now I shall never be.
Now I shall ever be.
Now I shall never be thine.
Yes, mine.
Not thine.
Yes,
mine. You swan.
Yes, mine.
You swan.
Yes, mine. So kiss me, Kate.
I'll crack your pate.
Oh, please don't pout.
I'll knock you out.
My price is prize.
I'll black your eyes.
Oh, kiss me quick.
Your rump I'll kick.
Oh, kiss me.
Founder.
Oh, kiss me.
Type of fish you would not wish. Oh, kiss me.
Dastard.
That we heard was that we heard. Oh, kiss me.
Bastard.
Oh, Katie, that's a naughty word. Oh, kiss me. Kiss me. Kiss me.